Developing here locally, GBI is looking into yet another deadly shooting between law enforcement and the suspect. The latest one happening last night in Forsyth County, less than 10 miles north of Cumming. Authorities say a deputy shot and killed a man who had a gun, threatening a woman. No deputies were hurt, and the woman is expected to be okay.